across the border, right? Walked right into that Imperial ambush. Same as us. And that thief over there.
Damn you, Stormcloaks. Skyrim was fine until you came along. Empire was nice and lazy. If they hadn't been looking for you, they'd have stolen that horse and been halfway to Hammerfell. You there, you and me, we shouldn't be here. It's these Stormcloaks the Empire wants.
We're all brothers and sisters in binds now, thief.
Shut up back there.
What's wrong with him, huh?
Watch your tongue. You're speaking to Ulfric Stormcloak, the true High King.
Ulfric? The Jarl of Windhelm? You're the leader of the rebellion. But if they captured you... Oh, gods. Where are they taking us?
I don't know where we're going. But Sovngarde awaits.
No, this can't be happening. This isn't happening.
Hey. What village are you from, horse thief?
Why do you care?
A Nord's last thoughts should be of home.
Rorikstead. I'm from Rorikstead.
General Talia, sir. The headsman is waiting.
Good. Let's get this over with.
Sure. Mara, Dibella, Kinnereth, Akatosh, Divines, please help me.
Look at him. General Tully is the military governor. And it looks like the Dalmor are with him. Damn elves. I bet they had something to do with this. This is Helgen. I used to be sweet on a girl from here. Wonder if Velod is still making that mead with juniper berries mixed in. Funny, when I was a boy, Imperial walls and towers used to make me feel so safe.
Who's they, Daddy? Where are they going?
We need to go inside, Velod.
Why? I want to watch the soldiers.
Inside the house. Now.
Whoa.
Yes, Papa.
Why are we stopping?
Why do you think? End of the line. Let's go. Shouldn't keep the gods waiting for us.
No, wait! We're not rebels!
Face your death with some courage, thief.
You've got to tell them! We worked with you! This is a mistake!
Step towards the block when we call your name. One at a time!
Empire loves their damn lists.
Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm.
It has been an honor, Jarl Ulfric.
Raelof of Riverwood. Lokir of Rorikstead.
No! I'm not a rebel! You can't do this!
Halt!
You're not gonna kill me!
Archers! Anyone else feel like running?
Wait. You there. Step forward. Who are you? You picked a bad time to come home to Skyrim, kinsman. Captain, what should we do? He's not on the list.
Forget the list. He goes to the block.
By your orders, Captain. I'm sorry. At least you'll die here, in your homeland. Follow the captain, prisoner.
frick, Stormcloak. Some here in Helgen call you a hero, but a hero doesn't use a power like the voice to murder his king and usurp his throne. You started this war, plunged Skyrim into chaos, and now the Empire is going to put you down and restore the peace.
What was that?
It's nothing. Carry on.
Yes, General Tullius. Give them their last rites.
As we commend your souls to Aetherius, blessings of the eight divines upon...
For the love of Talos, shut up and let's get this over.
Learn. As you wish.
Come on! I haven't got all morning. My ancestors are smiling at me, Imperials. Can you say the same?
You Imperial bastards!
Justice!
Death to the Stormcloaks!
As fearless in death as he was in life.
Here it is again. Did you hear that?
I said, next prisoner.
To the block, prisoner. Nice and easy.
What in oblivion is that?
Sentries, what do you see?
We're the only ones who made it. That thing was a dragon, no doubt. Just like the children's stories and the legends. The harbingers of the end times. We better get moving. Come here. Let me see if I can get those bindings off.
There you go. You may as well take Gunnar's gear. He won't be needing it anymore.
All right. That armor on. Give that axe a few swings. I'm going to see if I can find some way out of here.
Ah, this one's locked. Let's see about that gate.
Cover. It's the escape.
here before the dragon brings the whole tower down on our heads.
Any potions. We'll need them.
Done. Let's get moving. Something in this cage. It's locked. See? You can get it open with some picks. We might need that gold once we get out. Anything useful, then let's go.
Orders are to wait until General Tullius arrives.
I'm not waiting to be...
see where this goes. Go anywhere. I guess we'd better try this way. This way. Hold up! There's a bear just ahead. See her? I'd rather not tangle with her right now. Let's try to sneak by. Just take it nice and slow. Watch where you step. Or if you... Ling luck. You can take this bow. Might take her by surprise. Go ahead. I'll follow your lead and watch your back. Sneaking is overrated, eh? Thank you. wait!
There he goes. Looks like he's gone for good this time. No way to know if anyone else made it out alive. But this place is going to be swarming with Imperials soon enough. We better clear out of here. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. My sister, Gerder, runs the mill in Riverwood, just up the road. I'm sure she'd help you out. It's probably best if we split up. Good luck. I wouldn't have made it without your help today. Should go to Windhelm and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. There, Bleak Falls Barrow. I never understood how my sister could stand living in the shadow of that place. I guess you get used to it. These are the Guardian Stones, three of the 13 ancient standing stones that dot Skyrim's landscape. Go ahead, see for yourself. Stars will guide you to honor and glory. Remember, this isn't Stormcloak territory. If we're ahead of the news from Helgen, we should be fine. As long as we don't do anything stupid. If we run into any Imperials, just let me do the talking, all right? Glad you decided to come with me. We're almost to Riverwood.
Dragon.
What?
Gerda's probably working in her lumber mill.
The mountain is black as night. It flew right over the barrel.
Dragons now, is it? Please, Mother. If you keep on like this, everyone in town will think you're crazy. And I've got better news for you.
girder.
Brother, Mara's mercy, it's good to see you. But is it safe for you to be here?
Girder.
We heard that Ulfric had been captured.
Girder, I'm fine. At least now I am.
Are you hurt? What's happened? And who is this? One of your comrades?
Not a comrade yet, but a friend. I owe him my life, in fact. Is there somewhere we can talk? There's no telling when the news from Helgen will reach the Imperials.
Helgen? Has something happened? You're right. Follow me. Pod, come here a minute. I need your help with something. Pod, just come here.
Raylo, what are you doing here? Come. I'll be right down.
Can I see your axe? How many Imperials have you killed? Do you really know Ulfric's Stormcloak?
Hush, Frodnar. This is no time for your games. Go and watch the South Road. Come find us if you see any Imperial soldiers coming.
Aw, Mama. I want to stay in touch with Uncle Rayla.
Look at you. Almost a grown man. Won't be long before you'll be joining the fight yourself.
That's right. Don't worry, Uncle Rayla. I won't let those soldiers sneak up on you.
Now, Rayla, what's going on? You two look pretty well done in. I can't remember when I last slept. Where to start? Well, the news you heard about Ulfric was true. The Imperials ambushed us outside Darkwater Crossing. Like they knew exactly where we'd be. That was 2 days ago now. We stopped in Helgen this morning. And I thought it was all over. Had us lined up to the headsman's block and ready to start chopping.
The cowards.
They wouldn't dare give Ulfric a fair trial. Treason for fighting for your own people. All of Skyrim would have seen the truth then. But then, out of nowhere, a dragon attacked.
You don't mean a real live?
I can hardly believe it myself. And I was there. As strange as it sounds, we'd be dead if not for that dragon. In the confusion, we managed to slip away. Are we really the first to make it to Riverwood?
Nobody else has come up the South Road today, as far as I know.
Good. Maybe we can lay up for a while. I hate to put your family in danger, Gerder, but...
Nonsense. You and your friend are welcome to stay here as long as you need to. Let me worry about the Imperials. Any friend of Raylof's is a friend of mine. Here's the key to the house. Stay as long as you like. If there is anything else you need, just let me know. There is something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever troops he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt.
Thanks, sister. I knew we could count on you.
I ought to get back to work before I missed, but... Did anyone else escape? Did Ulfric?
Don't worry. I'm sure he made it out. It'll take more than a dragon to stop Ulfric's Stormcloak. I'll let them into the house and... You know, show them where everything is.
Help them drink up our mead, you mean? Good luck, brother. I'll see you later.
Don't worry about me. I know how to lay low. I told you my sister would help us out.
Damn faithless Imperial.
Just head north. Can't miss it. It's the capital of Whiterun Hole. Jarl Balgruuf still hasn't declared for one side or the other. So at least you won't run into any Imperials along the way. Damn right. Just like all true sons of Skyrim should. You should come to Windhelm with me and join the fight to free Skyrim. You've seen the true face of the Empire here today. If anyone will know what the coming of the dragon means, it's Ulfric. Dragons haven't been seen in Skyrim for an age or more. But wherever that dragon came from, and whatever it wants, Ulfric will get to the bottom of it. You can count on that. Besides, you have your own score to settle with the Empire now. And with that dragon. I hope so. Come on, we better get moving. Keep your eyes open. Imperial, I see, is dead. We'll show those faithless dogs who this land belongs to. Hope to see you in Windhelm. Good luck. Don't even think about it. Can I help you? Saw a dragon, did you? Tell me, what was it like? As big as a house? Don't even say such things. I hope that dragon stays away from Riverwood. We don't need that kind of trouble. Here for work? I've got enough to worry about, taking care of my family. I don't concern myself with such matters. Fight or die well. I hope to see you in Windhelm. Good luck. Seriously? You don't know? That was Ulfric Stormcloak himself. Oh, right. They said you were captured crossing the border. Still, I'm surprised you haven't heard of Ulfric. He's our leader. The leader of the Stormcloaks. I was assigned to Ulfric's guard. We were on our way to Darkwater Crossing in the south of Eastmarch. The Imperials were waiting for us. As pretty an ambush as I ever saw. We were outnumbered 5-1 at least. Ulfric ordered us to stop fighting. Didn't want us all to die for nothing, I guess. I thought they were taking us south to Cyrodiil. Parade us in front of the Emperor. But then, we stopped in Helgen. And you know the rest. What? Oh, hardly. I don't think even Ulfric could pull a dragon out of his pocket. Lucky for us it attacked when it did, eh? I wasn't looking forward to getting a shave from the Imperial Headsman. I'm going to rest up here a while before heading to Windhelm. Be careful.
One of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Oh, a customer. Sorry you had to hear that. I don't know what you overheard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is... My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you. Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing. I better get back to cleaning the store. What a mess.
Maybe I could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no thief chasing.
Well, what are you going to do? Huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this. Heard, but the Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store. My sister Camilla, maybe you're looking for something. Take a look. Take a look. Damn thieves, as if weren't bad enough. What are you doing that for?
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
We carry just about anything you could need. I know.
Strapping young man. Don't be a stranger.
Need something?
You're not from around here. Makes two of us. Don't even think about it.
You, my friend, need practice. The Riverwood Trader is everything you need in a general store.
Maybe you could talk some sense into my pig-headed brother.
My sister Camilla or I will be happy to help you. Maybe you're looking for something particular. Till next time.